All right. Yes, I'm aware. I'm stealing from Biffa on this, but he actually did amazing with that whole 5x5 grid. Okay, I'm not completely sure why when it's a 2U that it's breaking it up like this, but let's see here. Okay, there's that then. Go ahead and delete this. Come on. So is that a working lane or not? Now that I see that it's not giving us multiple arrows. Okay. It's a fake lane. Alright. So this is not as cool as I thought it was. We'll have to wait for more options to open up. Because, yeah. That doesn't really give us option, unless we force priority, which we could do. just for now. Okay. Can I make choices now? Still says one lane. Okay. Since it apparently doesn't matter, I'm going to stop forcing. Just go with it. No, wait a second, this shows it's available. Interesting. Interesting. I'll still sit this one to do a U-turn. And we'll just let the rest of them do whatever they want. There we go. Well, I don't know why I didn't just do that. Okay. So yeah, we'll do industrial on this side. And industry here. But I feel that all these would be commercial. And let's set the old town feeling before they move in. Oh, yes. How could I forget? Water tower needs power. Well, let's just jump that from right there to right there. That worked for that. Now let's make sure everyone's got their lovely pipes. I know the game started us off. Ooh. No! Already out. So we gotta wait for some people to move in. No one on the roads. So we've got more construction happening now. What? No road access. Must be because of the type of road I have. And of course, oh, it is gonna let me. Looks like it might have messed with some of the buildings, but we'll see here. You know what? I'll take it. I'll count that as a win. already negative 5,000. And climbing. Already working our way out of the negative, though. Oh, wow. Come on. Almost 8,000 in the hole. Gotta rise out of it. Actually, since we know I don't have any money for water anyways. Drop that now. Come on. Just let me get there. Come on. Climb out of that hole. I love that it's telling me I can build pipes, but I have no money to build pipes. At least I had close to 1,000 coming in here for a second. Gotta love that Industries DLC where it makes your money jump around. It'll start to get more consistent once I have the money to build the pipes to keep the people in the houses. But right now I keep losing citizens, as well as keeping them in. Or getting them to come in. Oh. Guess I can go turn that off while I'm watching. Three-way stop. Sounds like a good plan. I wish they would give a little more variety. Welcome to the Rust Belt. Not quite sure how bridges are generating power. Well, that's a nice little waterfall feature. Okay, so they do have a hydro dam here. And they got some broken intersections. Aw, they went and did a lot of good detail in there. This is why, when Biffa showed the map, I knew I had to come play this one. Because they put so much work into this. It's gorgeous. I mean, it's even got a spillway. I don't know if it's a functional spillway, but it's got one. It's got a little pond. What's this? What do we got over here? Huh. Highway input. Onto a street. And of course, it's getting too dark to see. Okay, we're under 2,000. Almost an 8. About to go back in the positive. Yay! Just took a quick trip around the map. Need 700, only got 40. And we're losing money again. Alright, so I need to support the urban sprawl first. Once we have positive money in. But then again, it is in the middle of the night, so with real time on, no one's doing anything. In fact, I bet you if I turn this off, we'll see most of the citizens aren't doing anything. Well, they're happy-ish. Commercial's really unhappy. Are we making any income yet? $430. tomorrow in the daytime. Oh, wow. They all tore down. Except for these. How far did that pipe extend? Oh, all the way down, that's why. Somehow, we're 300 above. So let's build a pipe. If I can in time. Oh. Autosave. Get 180 more. $1,000, but as long as I can keep these citizens in here, that'll make them happy. All right. There we go. That at least covers all that. Bring that all the way down there. So at least now what we have is covered. Less likely to lose people, and I can probably go ahead and tear out the bad buildings, and new will grow in. Actually, you know what? Let's put this at 50%. Which was where it's at. Because we won't have high quality roads for a while. Ooh, look at that. Almost at that point. We're about to see a big pop. Bet you anything, if I fill these in, we'll hit it. There it is. Little Hamlet. Come on. Speed back up. Okay. I don't know. If anyone ever wants to build a toolbar system like they have for the streets, for the schools, that allow you to break up between elementary, high school, and then universities, that'd be great. I mean, it can still have all these different universities, but I would like to see just education broken up a little bit more. So close, I'm just gonna hold out for that. I might go ahead and build that one since it's a little cheaper. Create a curve. From there to there. Choose the other side. Too big. Let's create a connection instead. Ooh, there we go. Okay. So I don't have much need. I'm still gonna do it. What is the Stonecutters? And you can't even see it. We'll leave that awkward shape as is. Okay.
Yay!
Okay, but hold it. I'm not ready to move on yet.
Yes.
No. Oh, hey, there is. That was Stacy. I'll have to read it in a bit. I gotta first see what's going on here. Well, the garage needs to be closed. No. Just go close the garage door. Hmm. That might have been what activated it then. Okay. I just wanted to ask you about it. Good night. To the road. Interesting. So what did it say we unlocked again? Okay, alone, good. Districts, policies. Ooh, good. Okay. I guess we will go back to pause. Let's go ahead. Draw up a district here. charming. If there is going to be any commercial, it'll be organic. Then I can come along and say, disrupt anything. Shouldn't even upset the residents that do move in. There we go. can't wait to use that right there for the main office. Now, I guess I need to figure out, am I going to keep these dirt roads or upgrade those? As Biff has always pointed out, you can get up to 13% before you start running into too much trouble. How am I looking on the power circuit, though? Still overproducing. Now that I've grabbed all this, let's take care of some needs. first of all. I like the Impala. Aw. I was hoping putting a light there would fix that. Okay, so let me see then. If it's not that, we need to figure out a different street. Unlocked service. Interesting, the garbage pile wasn't asking for power. Yeah, we've got water, and now we've got power. Let me see what this looks like. We'll use this as a test run. Kinda don't like the fact that it does still have arrows, but...
killing traffic now. Let's take a look at that. A lot of traffic right there. Where are they all going? And if they're all going up there, why? So let me see something here real quick. Minimize the toolbar. Come on. Oh, okay. That's a good reason for it to stutter. So now I got industrial. Do we already have other things? But let's see here. It's under city planning, I bet. Because I don't see it here.
So it's gonna be hard convincing them not to put heavy traffic on here. Alright. So let's just forget it. But we can totally come over here now. Draw out a farm. And you know what? We're still going to use it. I know it's not super fertile land, but we can totally utilize it still. Just like I said, perfect fit right there. Okay. So based on that, I could get rid of those rows there.
Oh man, would it take? It'd be out of the range. Oh man, but it could totally go. No, wait a second. It's not liking that, but what if went out like that? Still nope. But we can put in some of the vanilla. How big was that again? So I actually need to stop a minute here.
manual upgrade. not so much. So let's take a look here before I call it a night. So we can bring some electricity back. are we at on the loans? Okay, still paying the loans back off. We're killing off this land here. Let's see. Yes, full water, full electric. Garbage is at 9%. You know what's a dirt road? I've seen dirt roads here in Ohio where they go up to a train track like that. I think it's part of their purpose. Just to slow the car down. where are we losing money? Looks like in the schools. So we better be getting educated. Uneducated. 96%. Good old classic dog park for the win.
didn't even think about that. I need to get back out here to the farm.
Animal products. If I can find a fine middle space right between. But I kind of like that elevated like that. Let's take the grass out of the crops though. There. And still raised. But not insane. Now it just looks like a truck can pull up to it. Alright, folks. I know I'm hardly talking. I've got you out here way too long. I'm gonna call it a night now.